Yes. Yes.
Thank you.
I fear I have not been entirely honest with you, my friend. While it is true that this staff can forge a path for us through Kitava's horns, it has the ability to revitalize innocence into waking fully. And that is where the staff's true power resides. In this act, I will become his host in the fullest sense. And together, he and his brother...
Bannon was a man whom I greatly admired, possibly even loved. My heart is grieved to see him depart from us and journey to the home of Hinnikora. Yet, he sacrificed himself so that we might live, and stood true to his convictions. This god, this born-again innocence, fills me with unease. Though he appears repentant of his past transgressions, I do not believe he should be forgiven, nor that he should tread this earth any longer than is required.